And right now, the Pelham Fire Department is looking at some new ways to help fight fires.
Yeah, absolutely. Today, they tested out a product called StatX. CBS 42 News reporter Matt Fernandez joins us in studio now to explain in detail how it all works out. Matt?
Jim, that's right. It's an aerosol fire suppression product you can hold in the palm of your hand. You throw it into the fire, and it helps knock down the flames.
Massive flames can spark inside a home quickly. Firefighters are trying to get an edge on fighting those flames. Monday at a training, they got a quick tutorial on how StatX works.
Twist to release the safety pin, pull the pin, toss it, release it. It puts out an aerosol that'll knock down and contain the fire.
Firefighters testing out two of them, tossing them inside a structure on fire. Fire Chief Tim Honeycutt said the temperatures went from 800 degrees at the beginning and dropped to 220. In about 15 seconds after this product was thrown in.
It allows you the time you need to set up the lines and then come in, attack the fire, and put the fire out.
These devices are used in one-room structure fires. They're also used in car and manhole fires with a price tag of about $150 each.